Across to us, you are currently experiencing 15 minute delay southbound directions. The actual